One of the many strange and unusual alien species in Gramster's Guide to the Galaxy is the Sphinctoid Excrementus from Ass-teroid Prep H-1. A race of intergalactic traders in all types of miscellaneous crap and shit no one wants. With the aid of the Babel fish, their language of high-pitched spapps and flarps can easily be interpreted. And they're mostly harmless if you wear the gas mask.